It's a fraud! A culinary fraud!
Just make the brownies, Sherlock.
We can't! It's mathematically impossible!
Hey! 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 Settle a bet! Now!
You take the length and the width, you see, and you multiply.
Your tiny 8x11 pan is 88 square inches.
The correct 9x13 pan is 117 square inches.
I knew it! Math! Did you like this? We have more!
We've got plenty of bad ideas. Subscribe so you don't miss the next video.